Alright everyone, I've had this footage saved for a while. I'm a bit late on it, but it was kind of too good not to do really. I mean we're getting some very sus emojis in this game, I must say. You know, we've got that Stygimolic, a drippy one, you know, and the T-Rex licking its lips. And now this event. Do you understand why the Spinosaurus and Triceratops is in this event? If you don't know why I'm playing, it's for the you've probably already seen the thumbnail anyway, but for the Pookie Dookie Day emoji. It's funny the creatures they've chosen, because they've got Triceratops, which we know in the first movie. Well, that was one big pile of Pookie Dookie Day, and then there was Spinosaurus. In the third movie, they were searching through, you know, the big pile to search for their phone. And for some reason, Sinoceratops is in here. I assume it's because it licks Chris Pratt, and it's really disgusting the way it does it with, like, the flies stuck to his. Oh, gross. This event is feral. And I'm pretty sure the sound that this emote makes is absolutely gross. But I have decided to go in only with Triceratops Gen 1 and Gen 2, and also Spinosaurus Gen 1 and Gen 2, for the reasons I've just said, because they are canonically the only creatures to take a big dump in the franchise. Oh, that is not right to say. Not one bit, no. My Triceratops is stunned. Oh well. I've got to deal with this Sino now, but I am going to heal and speed up myself. So that's going to make the job easier. I don't want to make this video too long. I just want to get my poop emoji. And then, considering this is pre-recorded footage, but I'm talking over it now, the patch notes should be tomorrow. So that's extremely exciting. We'll see what unlocks what. We'll see what's getting changed. Morden Rex was getting a change there, along with other things. Or was it Schooner? It was one of the above. Maybe both, even. I don't know. I mean, Schooner's kind of guaranteed a nerf, even though, you know, I have started trying to level it up. But, you know, it is what it is. I could only have assumed that anyway, with how overpowered it was, really. So, you know. Kind of my fault, but I mean, I think instead of nerfs, we should really only be buffing creatures that deserve it, maybe to counter those that are already OP. Then again, I mean, where the heck does an instant distraction move come out of just to make you that incredibly OP? Like, I don't understand really. So yeah, the nerf is very fair, to be honest. I'm very excited for the first reveal of Parasaurolophus. I love the bioluminescent creatures. I love Parallax, especially in the Jurassic World, the game, the hybrid, the bioluminescent Spinosaur. I had to get that. I grinded for that. I didn't get Spinosaurus Gen 2 the first time it came out, but when the tournament came back and the Spino bioluminescent hybrid was out, I had to do it. I just had to do it. Oh, the bio, I find the bioluminescent creatures very cool, especially in these games. I mean, the boss creatures are kind of similar because they give off a light effect, but it's more like it's kind of just a real creature with the lighting pattern, you know? So I think it's pretty cool. It's something different in the games. So yeah, that's there you go, beaten. Time to collect a very crap reward. no, oh, there you go. There it is. Should I keep the sound down? I'll turn it up when we go to the locker, which is right now. There you go. Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. There's all my emotes. 49 out of 69. Great. Very great. Do you like my? Yep, all the paid emojis. Let's get rid of face palm. I may as well use poop emoji every now and then. But yeah. Anyway, patch notes tonight, and I'll see you all later. Bye, everyone.